When Vlad was arrested, he was allowed to call me. Our conversation lasted only a few seconds. He said, "Mom, don't worry. Everything will be all right. I'll be out in 72 hours. I'm still waiting for those 72 hours to end."
Thank you.